You're crazy cat. Let's try it again. And take off. Axel, not too hard.
Here we go. Good girl. You're so pretty. Look at you.
Hi guys, hope you all had a good Monday. It's 10:15 p.m. here and I actually didn't get my workout in until now. So I thought to myself, I've got to practice what I preach. So get up, get out, get healthy and continue to push yourself even when you don't want to. Trust me, I really wanted to go to sleep, but I thought to myself, I've got to do it. I've got to push myself and here I am. So anyway, if you're waking up in Europe, get your workout in, let's go. Just to remind you guys too, that when you do work out, make sure to give yourself a pat on the back, because make sure you encourage yourself. Obviously, the easy option is to not do it. So it takes courage and determination to get on a treadmill or get out on the street, or even if you're just running up a bunch of stairs, just doing some activity is the harder option. So make sure you congratulate yourself and rest well too, so you can get back at it tomorrow. So anyhow, thanks for being part of this community. It's awesome to be getting your guys' messages, so keep it up, well done, and don't forget, give yourself a pat on the back. How long are you going to pretend that's you? Take your fingers off? Just take your fingers off. Do it again. Press the button. Turn it off. Hi guys, good morning. I hope everyone's having a good day. I'm going to do a little survey on my Instagram because I feel like I know you guys, but I want to get to know you guys better. So if you could answer the following questions, that would be awesome.
And yeah, I hope you all have a good, productive day.
Hi guys, just finished my 30-minute cardio session for this evening. I just want to say how amazing it is and humbling it is, to be honest, to see your guys' messages on my Instagram DM saying that you guys are so inspired and encouraged by the Get Up, Get Out, Get Healthy one hashtag, but also more importantly, it's not just a hashtag, it's a community. Let's keep building our community. It's ours, it's not mine. Let's continue to grow, let's continue to push ourselves and push each other. And just want to say how cool it is to be part of this and it really actually gives me purpose when it comes to this fitness world, and I love the fact that I don't feel alone in this. I feel like you guys are with me, so thank you. Let's continue to do it, and don't forget, if you've got any questions or just messages, don't forget to DM me. And just want to say well done, keep it up, and continue to get up, get out, get healthy. Bye guys, have a good evening, or if you're just waking up in Europe, let's get after it. Come on, get your sweat in. Hi guys, happy Saturday. Because it's Saturday, that means we have a new YouTube episode out. If you want to see a funny YouTube episode, have a little swipe up. Morning guys, I'm about to get my workout in. I just got a quick question for you. So I am just I just moved into my house like the last month or so, and I am decking out sort of my home gym area. Do you think I should put rubber flooring around the whole sort of area like that, or do you think I should get a different color, spice it up a little bit? Let me know what you think. But anyhow, I just want to say good morning, have a great day, and I'm excited. I'm about to get my sweat in. Get up, get out, get healthy. Oh, and one thing, I feel like I need to ask this because I'm just sort of curious. I've never haven't buzzed my head since I was 8 years old. What are your honest thoughts? Do we like the buzz, or should I just go back to my old ways and let it grow? If you're sitting on your couch or lying in bed, get up. You can do it. Come on, let's go. Come on, push yourself. Get it in, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, whatever you can do. Yeah.
2.
3-2.
Cam, you really need this one. What is my favorite candle scent? A, mahogany teakwood. B,
it better be A after that.
Hold on. A, mahogany teakwood, or B, pinewood fir.
A.
B.
It's A.
No! No! Of course it's mahogany teakwood.
Pinewood fir is another good option.
What even is pinewood fir?
What's mahogany teakwood?
Okay, you guys need to go try both those out. They're the best candles. I'm a big candle person. Did you guys not know?
Of course I did.
Of course, yeah. Probably gonna light one the whole time.
My go-to drink is A, wine, B, sangria.
A.
B.
He knows my go-to is sangria.
I've seen you with a lot of wine.
Once you get to the party, David Colton, you sort of realize that.
Well, I've had lots of double dates.
That's unfair. That's an unfair question.
Oh, Cam, you better know this next one.
Okay, go.
This one's tailored for you.
Let's go.
In blackjack, when I get an 11 against a face card, what do I do every time? A, hit it. B, double down.
B.
B.
And you play five other hands at the same time.
In my nose, it's going to be so weird. Wait, hold on, how do I do it? Just stick it in my nose. Mate. I don't, it's too big, my nostrils aren't that big. Mate, I can't. Mate, I can't do this!
Hi guys, happy Saturday. I just finished leg day. I hate leg day, I'm sure like everybody. Absolutely exhausted, but happy that I did it. Just want to say it's the weekend. I know it's the weekend, but still get up, get out, get healthy. Keep it up. Well done. Every day I'm getting more and more messages on my Instagram direct message about how much the community is meaning to you, how our community is growing, and how the community has actually helped you guys. So I'm proud of us. Keep it up. Well done. I love you all. And just going to have a little cool down now. Make sure to stretch. I'm also not great at stretching too. So I need to improve that. But hey, we're going to improve together and we're going to push each other. So happy Saturday and cheers, guys. Hi guys, so this week's
This week's YouTube episode consists of us trying our girlfriend's skincare routine. And as you can see, it's going great. Good morning, guys. Happy Monday. I'm just on a morning walk right now, trying to get the lactic acid out of my legs, because I did leg day a couple days ago and I'm definitely still feeling the tightness. So I just want to say, although I say get up, get out, get healthy a lot, I just want to also say, make sure to listen to your body. If you're feeling extra tightness or you're extra sore, make sure to pump the brakes a little bit. You don't want to cause further injury. So just want to say that even if it's going for a light walk or a light stroll, just keep the blood flowing.
So after stretching for a few hours, I feel much better, thankfully, and I got in an upper body workout just a minute ago. Here's a little sneak peek of what I did. I know we all have those days of, oh, should we not work out? Should we work out? It's all up here. If you can push yourself, do it, because you'll feel much better.
And also, just wanted to say thank you so much for being part of our community. It is growing, it is building, and it's very special to be part of. So I'm glad we're doing this together. Have an amazing Monday. Spread love to one another. And God bless you guys.
So, anyway, as the old hashtag goes, get up, get out, get healthy. I just realized, to be honest, I don't really need to say it as much anymore because I'm wearing a t-shirt that says it. So, I guess you guys have my dad to thank on that one, because he just sent me about 700 get up, get out, get healthy t-shirts. So, Dad, I love you. And you've... saved everybody hearing it every single day. Now they can just look at it, see? In case you didn't know what it says get up, get out, get healthy. Just, it's fun saying it, you know? Tap, tap.